hopefully that message wasn't saying that they already gave everyone $11 and then now they're gonna charge me $125K because I'm about to go and beat somebody up. Like, go clean up aisle cashier. Go do something. Look at his mouth. Do something about your mouth, boy, if I punch you. Why do I resort to violence? I'm so sorry. Research project complete. Okay, so the bar is done. That's it. That's it. So we're gonna close. We're gonna pause. Oh yeah, you happy? Oh, you're not gonna be happy now. You get fired. You guys want to unionize on me? Nah. You have no job now. Nah. All of you, fired. 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 F. I. R. E. U. R. You're 75 years old? Yeah, you don't deserve a job, sorry. Fired. There. We've just saved, like, $700. Just for those 8 people. I can afford to now add another cashier or two to our expanding grocery store. Oh my god. It's Halloween. Food shelves. Candies. I almost missed it. The union had me going crazy. Candy. Everyone is giving out handies. Alright. Perfect. Skip. Oh, please. Oh, the lines. Oh, please. It's not happening. It's happening on the day. The day of. Like, this is it. Select. Door. Move. There. Our workers aren't even working today. Maintenance. Builder. When's his shift? It is now 11 o'clock. Oh, he's here. Oh, he's here. Go do your job. Go do your job. Yeah, look at him. Yeah. Build. Oh my goodness. Give me a little bit of time left for Halloween. We've got 9 hours. Good. Hurry up, dude. Okay. I'll slow it down. So it gives me some time. Build the checkout. Oh, jeez. We've got to go like this. The next one is going to go right here when he hurries up. We'll put one there. At this point, like, okay, two. Two is enough. We don't have a lot of money, says the person who has $70,000. Manage. Gotta hire 4 more people. Got to assign this as our store. Thank you. We've got to build the self-checkout. So that's another thing that I could have done. I could also do a self-checkout, but the maintenance cost is $100 a day. That's the equivalent of me having a cashier come in and work for the whole day, for 8 hours at least. It's the equivalence. Oh, we also unlocked our bar, so I can spend some money towards that, make some money there. So I think I'm gonna do that next. I've just been so preoccupied with all of this stuff down here. This is bad. The restaurant's going good. I like that. Loan duration. Oh, I can take out loans now? Dead bum. Dead bum. Yo, this game is legit, eh? Loan duration, 10 days. Daily debt, 100. No. We don't need no loan. We don't need no loan. We don't need it. Everything died down. Do you guys see that? What is it? 2 o'clock now? 2 o'clock and we got 2 cashiers. Oh, we got 4 cashiers. Sorry. People are growing up here. Okay, here. Let's make it a little bit bigger. Oh. So, from 3 o'clock, we only have 2 cashiers. Okay, 5 o'clock, 6 o'clock. So, everyone came back. So, we've got full-on 8 cashiers. I want to see what this is going to look like. That's why I'm speeding through. Like, these lines are usually, like, full. It's 10 o'clock and it's not full yet. It better have not just be because it was Halloween. I just hired, like, a bunch of people for no reason. Oh. No, we're doing good. We've had 60 people. So far. We've had one issue when it came to the restaurant. News agent. What's that? Oh, press and print. Liquor store. We can make a liquor store. We can make a liquor store and we can also make a bar. So double the alcohol. Double the alcohol. That's what we're gonna do. Yes, everything is looking good. I didn't have a lot of problems, so I can let them do their work. Oh, what's this? No, that's fine. We'll let them do their work because we're getting paid. And we will... I'm going to delete this. Put the drugstore against here. And then turn this whole area right here into a bar. A bar or a liquor store. That's what this area is going to be right here. So we've got our foundation that's going to be here. I'll make this into... I'm not too sure because it's pretty small. So I might honestly add this to the grocery store. Come to think of it. Yeah, you know what? We will. We'll go up to here. Could I do that? Will they allow me to? We will assign... this to here. Okay. We've got to build foundation right there. Oh, we gotta destroy the wall. No. We gotta destroy the wall right here. Right there. And put like this. Oh. Don't break it. There we go. So that'll be the foundation right there. He left that little spot here. Bathrooms. What's wrong with the bathrooms? What's wrong? What do you guys want? We only had 10 people. This is great. We only had 10 people that had any problems for the whole day. That's really good. Customers are leaving the center because there are no restrooms or restrooms are full. We have used this location here for our restroom. So that can go. Clothes store, liquor store, movie theater. Turn a daily profit of 20,000. Okay. What's this? Why? Unions for delivery workers have called for a 24-hour strike. Expect little to no service. It'll start in 4 days and that lasts for, I believe, a day. And that's right after Christmas season. So we're gonna get slammed pretty hard. We'll have to make sure that we add some more space towards... Okay, what's going on with our Storage. Storage 3. Nope, storage 1. Storage capacity is 48. No, we're gonna add more. Let's add complete to 100. Have that stocked up. Oh yeah, we're gonna stock that up right to the brim. We got our fruits right in the front here. That's the first thing that people see. They get their fruits and then the cashiers. We got some fridges. I believe these are just regular shelves. Oh, we can take out candy. We're not making any money on candy. What's the demand? Food. We've got snacks, canned food, pet food, cookies, sliced bread. Sliced bread, cookies, pet food, canned foods, another canned foods. We can leave one candy. And then we will add snacks. There we go. Now we can make some money. The drugstore is super slow. Is there a reason why the drugstore is super slow? Is it even considered a drugstore? Yep, it's considered a drugstore. Worst comes to worst, we can move these four aisles down here. So two there, two here. They can still walk through. How's the path? It's very congested when it comes to leaving right here. So that could be an issue. It looks like right up the side here as well. But that's not too bad. Cars, everything is good. Parking is nice and filled up right at the front. So no one's really going to the back here. Cleaning up wise, what's yellow? Oh, that's our maintenance, yes. That's our maintenance locations. And the profit, ooh, look at that green. I like that. Oh yes. It's nice and high over here, clearly, because that's our grocery store. I think on that note, we will leave it there. And on our next endeavor, we will focus a little bit more towards making a bar would be a project to start on, and a liquor store. I'd like to thank each and every one of you guys who decide to watch my videos. I appreciate it greatly. It shouldn't take me too long to upload the next episode, so stay tuned, leave me a comment, and I'll see you guys soon.